Do singular verbs end in S?
Our goal is your satisfaction. Let us show you the way.
You're wrong. Pass, kiss, gas, hiss, toss are all verbs that end in S, whether singular or plural. It's actually the other way around. All third-person singular verbs end in S, in the present tense. Most verbs ending in S are third-person singular.